I'm Hannah.
I'm Oliver.
And today is Wednesday, December 21st, 2022, and it is Decorate Yourself Day.
Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag. This is the week to get your candy canes. The prom committee will be selling candy canes all lunches. You will be able to send the candy canes to other students to be delivered on Friday, December 23rd in period one by Santa Claus. They will be on sale in the cafeteria. Regular candy canes for $1 and specialty candy canes for $2. Please make sure you know the first and last name of the person you are sending the candy cane to, as well as their first period class.
If you have CTC application questions or you need help with your application, please stop by the student lounge today from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. Now over to Barb with the news.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. My name's Alex, and as you can tell, it's Christmas time, but it's also time for the news.
Today is the winter solstice. The winter solstice is marked by the point at which the North Pole is at its farthest from the sun during its yearly orbit. It will be approximately 23 degrees away from the sun. Despite the temperature outside, the winter solstice is considered the astronomical beginning of winter. Meteorological winter begins December 1st and lasts until the end of February. It's marked by the coldest average temperatures during the year. In other news, today is the celebration of Yule. Yule is a festival historically observed by the Germanic people. Some present-day customs include the Yule log, Yule goat, Yule boar, and Yule singing. Happy Yule to all who celebrate. Now back to the main desk.
Please check the lost and found tables in the high school lobby. All items will be removed as of December 24th, 2022. If you are missing something with value, Beats headphones, single AirPods, or glasses as an example, please visit the main office. Now over to lunch and sports.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Well, my name's Wes Lockhart. I'm just admiring this artwork. Well, anyways, who cares? It's lunchtime.
We got cheesy chili nachos, crispy chicken sandwich, Papa John's pizza, crispy chicken wrap, buffalo chicken salad, and of course a fruit and yogurt parfait with a muffin man.
How are we gonna get the star on top?
I got it. Ow.
Yesterday, bowling won 7-0 versus Conestoga Valley. Top bowlers were Jake Buckwater, 644, Nate Barnica, 637, and Tanner Murray, 616. Rifle won 593-592 versus Garden Spot. Top shooters were Riley Bowley, 100, her first 100 ever, Lauren Zimmerman, 99, Ava Howard, 99, Nate Bueller, 99, and Dana Belfieri, 98 in one center. And Brielle Weick, 98 in one center. Wrestling won versus Lampeter Strasburg, 45-21. Wins came from Sam McCracken, Noah Tlomak, Tanner McCracken, Case Weiger, and Quincy Meyer. Boys swimming won big over Warwick, 107-57. Individual wins won by Joey Meyer, Chad Jones, and Ethan Lloyd helped to secure the win. Girls swimming also won 113-52 over Warwick, with double wins coming from Ava Knopsnyder and Corey Parsons, and singles wins from Megan Martin and Allie Ludwig. Today, basketball plays Donegal. The boys are home and the girls are away. Now back to the main desk.
Tomorrow is Ugly Sweater or Marzock Sweater Day.
Students will go to period four for ACT.
Have a great day, Ephra.